Hello everyone, welcome to the Grand Debate. Our first contestant is Mr. Ben Shapiro.
Hello.
Shapiro's claim to fame is that he once polished off a bottle of Jaeger while reading the complete works of Thomas Sowell, and he stole my girlfriend in a Greek ethics class.
Duh, you stole my girlfriend too, bro!
Our next contestant is the founder of the Socialist Students Union and the Dr. Seuss Book Club, Miss Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. Now the topic of today's debate is what leads to the prosperity of a nation state, capitalism or socialism? Mr. Shapiro, you'll be going first.
Well, actually, through historical testimony of the depredations committed under the name of Marxism, the question in and of itself that you just asked is absolutely redundant. The nation state collapses under the false humanism of socialism, and it leads to totalitarianism, where the individual is obsolete. And if the individual is obsolete, then so too is innovation, therefore leading to the deconstruction of the nation state. Excuse me. I'm done.
Ms. Ocasio-Cortez, your response, please.
Well, as a society, I really think we need to do better. You know, people are dying in the streets, even on our campus. People do not get the medical care that they need. Our clinic doesn't even give out free consent condoms. What are people gonna do? This is not an elitist issue.
What are consent condoms?
The one where you need four hands to open?
If you need four hands to open up a condom, then I highly recommend that you shouldn't be having any sex.
You see, this kind of mansplaining shows that our society is a patriarchal dictatorship. This is about our lives.
You're kind of going off topic.
Guys, the world is gonna end in like 12 years.
The idea that Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez has anything vital to say is absolutely ludicrous.
You know what? I've had enough of your catcalling.
Ashley, I wouldn't catcall you at all. I have zero attraction to you whatsoever.
Like, literally, you would never be able to get with me.
Ashley, I'm quite content. My girlfriend, who is a doctor, by the way, has more intelligence in her pinky nail than you'll ever have in your entire lifetime.
You are an absolute bamboozlewad.
That's not even a word.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Well, that was slightly impressive. Are you going to recite Green Eggs and Ham next?
What's going on here? Can we just stick to the debate?
I'm sorry, I am not the expert on this issue.
Well, explain to me why you majored in economics and international relations. Explain to me why you're building a chair from IKEA. Explain to me why you're drinking Barefoot Chardonnay wine. I mean, that's absolutely grotesque.
Okay, let's just move on to the final round of the debate where we test each competitor's skill in the arts. Ms. Ocasio-Cortez, please go first.
Violin is a social construct of the patriarchy.
Okay. Envelope, please. Mr. Ben Shapiro.
Party hardy at my place. I'm gonna have some sativa and a keg of Bud. It's gonna be absolutely epic.
Can I come? Please?
F*** off, commie.
Shapiro, chug, yeah!
Chug!
I'm gonna f*** you up, Ben Shapiro. It's the last thing I do, bro. Oh, not cool, bro!